we hear? A pair of pigeons flew through an open window? Here, clip them pigeons' wings, Mr. Speckle.
What was that? You may think me a spring shower, sir, but I've a hurricane in this heart that'll sink the royal fleet. So if your old bones would be so kind, there's a pirate here that needs to be squeezed through your pretty door.
Yeah, so just, you can... Is that loud enough for you?
What's up all the way? A little bit more would be good.
I've got it down there.
Ha! You missed!
Yes.
Do it one more time.
Ha! You missed!
Actually, I'm getting the hot one. It's getting me.
Should I sit back further?
I do so love the taste of parrot.
I think it's okay. Here, do it one more time.
Ha! You missed!
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Tell me to go back if there is...
No, it was a level thing.
Okay.
What have we here?
The legends of those black waters tell of unimaginable monsters and terrible creatures. Yet, the most dangerous of its denizens are they that sail above.
You don't learn so well, do you?
Sorry, kid. You won't feel a thing. Probably sleep right through. I just need a little proof of the deed, a souvenir for the man what pays me.
See, Speckle? I take a few grains of the hourglass for myself, and look what I've come home to. An infestation! What are you doing here, little girl?
The worst pirate I ever seen went by the name Captain Squeak. When we came up on his ship, he ordered his men to chop down their own mast, and then throw their own cannons overboard, and them buggers attacked us with bananas. Turns out old Captain Squeak was just two monkeys and a portrait of Queen Merle of Jarrett.
Tomorrow we set a new course and sail to our fortune. I have in my possession a map, the guide to the bright star. Yes! That which belonged to good old Douglas, then stolen by the Dane, shall come unto us. 7 days hence it will be ours, my brothers! So I say to you, enjoy the gruel while you can, because in a week we'll be dining as kings.
Whenever you're ready.
We may take a little while just to stop giggling.
You
can
do it with Lucky too. It's just a mystery.
Okay. Villain, thou hast offended mine family.
Tell your niggers better that, sir. If you persist in playing the champion, then I shall be the cook. A recipe for your doom I do have here.
No, sir, you are the pincushion. Here, let me rest this pin and we'll be done with this.
Thou dost make a poor seamstress as well, I see.
Just the
faces.
They're so amazing.
I know. I love him. He's one of my favourites.
Yeah.
This has really got me into comics, actually. I'm the cursed pirate girl. Not just a pirate, the daughter of a pirate captain. Sorry, I've got to keep reading it, because I want to read what...
The crown might not have appreciated her antics, but everyone else adored her, even me.
Get off him, you filthy pigeon.
Oh.
Mark this well. Them that claim this cast and doth let fly the criminal colour, regard this enemy of the crown in highest esteem of brotherhood, regardless of age and gender. Oh, no, it's hard to do it all in one.
Oh, maiden, I wouldn't fear for this heroic beastie. This breed never strays too far from her. Mums!
So you want me to read the month? I thought you were saying Dave was to come in with the month.
No, it's easier.
Okay, I'll do it again.
It's the end of the month.
maiden, I wouldn't fear for this heroic beastie. This breed never strays too far from their guns.
Then there was Captain William Shire Marn Tenley Tonston, the one-man pirate crew. Let's just say it didn't take much to sink that mad bugger. By the way, children, don't say bugger in England. Just a note.
The end of this day brings with it the end of...
No, that doesn't make any
sense. Probably.
Hopefully it will make a sound.
Let's see.
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure I...
Well now, what is it you want here? We're not but decent gentlemen sailors on this tub. Isn't that right, Mr. Speckle?
Not even the greatest swordsmen of His Majesty's Navy can hold their own against the cursed pirate girl. Oh no, it's her! Run for your lives! Why am I doing it in that voice? This is in high voices.
Hold on, do that.
I don't know what I'm doing.
An orphan, left to a world in which she does not belong. Which she does not.
Because it shouldn't be just the story of a cursed pirate girl. It should be the story of the cursed pirate girl. Like, energetic. That's my direction.
Get back in there. Be quiet. It's enough interfering. Right. Shh. The Story of the Cursed Pirate Girl, Volume 1. An orphan, left to a world in which she does not belong, undertakes a perilous journey. She sets out to find her father, a pirate captain of the Amerta Seas. The legends of those black waters tell of unimaginable monsters and terrible creatures. Yet, the most dangerous of its denizens are they that sail above. These two this lost daughter shall brave, for no obstacle is greater than the promise of finding her rightful place at her father's side.
What are you doing here, little girl?
That was good. I'm the cursed pirate girl. Not just a pirate, the daughter of a pirate captain.
Not a bit older than I am now.
You're a cruddy little stowaway.
My lady, I must insist on our leave. When thou art satisfied, of course.
No, 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 no! Ah, she stole my map! She stole my map!
Sorry, I've got to keep reading it. Because I want to read what...
All right. All right, where do you want to go from?
Well, where I'm supposed to.
Okay, go.
Does that sound good?
Yeah, it's perfect.